Welcome to Sesame Street. It's Henrietta Honker's birthday today, and we're having her party right here in the store.
Alan! Alan!
Hey, Telly.
Hey, how you doing? Oh, boy, I am so excited. I was watching television last night, and I saw this special offer they have on the Alphabet Channel, free membership in the Letter of the Month Club.
The Letter of the Month Club?
Yeah, it's a special club for people who really like letters. You sign up, and they send you one letter every month for 26 months until you have the whole alphabet. So we signed up, and my first letter is supposed to come today.
Wow.
Yeah. All right.
Hey. I'm trying to find 1304 Sesame Street. I've got a delivery for a Telly Monster.
Ah, that's me.
Oh,
that's
good.
Me.
Hey, Vinny from the Letter of the Month Club.
Hi.
Listen, I got your first letter out in the trunk. If you want me to bring it in?
Oh, you bet I do. I mean, if it's okay with you, Alan.
Sure, why not?
I'll be right back.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, boy. This is exciting.
Okay, here you go.
Alan, look. Look, Alan. It's an A. It's so smooth, so shiny.
Oh, wow, it's light, too.
Yeah, that's because it's made of aluminum. Mm. Aluminum's an A word.
Mm.
So if you'll just sign here.
Mm. Oh, okay. Telly.
Great.
Wow.
Here you go.
Thanks. Thank you.
Welcome. Enjoy it.
Oh, you bet I will. Thanks, Vinny. Thanks.
Yeah. You know, you really seem to appreciate this A. It turns out I loaded an extra B on the truck this morning. So if you wanted to get your next letter now.
Now? You mean I could get my next letter now without waiting a month?
That's what I mean.
Bring it on.
Okay.
This is so great!
B, as in beautiful.
Wow! Look at that! Hey, what's this?
Oh, try it. B as in bell.
Alan,
yeah,
look at that!
That's pretty neat, all right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm out of here. I'll see you in a month.
Thanks, Vinny! Thank you! Alan, these letters are so cool. I can't wait till I get them all.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help overhearing. Did you say you couldn't wait till you got them all?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, kid, I can see you're a letter lover. How about if I arranged it so you could get all your letters sooner?
Sooner?
Mm-hmm.
How much sooner?
I'll be right back.
Hi, Alan. Hi, Telly.
Hey, Big Bird.
Hey, yeah.
Whoa, look at those letters.
They're Telly's. He's collecting them.
Uh-huh. I'm a member of the Letter of the Month Club.
Oh, and look at that cake.
Yeah, it's Henrietta Honker's birthday. We're having a party for her right here in the store.
Oh, boy, there's a lot going on at Hooper's this morning. Can I still get something to eat?
Oh, you certainly can. What would you like?
You know, I'm not really sure. On the way over, I was thinking I wanted Bird's Eat pancakes. But then I thought, no, what I really want is a birdseed shake. And then I thought,
why don't you look at the menu?
Oh, good idea.
Here you go, kid. C, D, E, F, and G.
Vinny, they're gorgeous.
I know, and they're functional, too. Huh? Listen.
C is for cookie. C is for cookie.
Right? Here, you try it.
D. Duh. Dog. D. Duh. Dog.
I know. And the E.
E for elephant.
You got it. And F is for fur.
For. Oh. Oh. Alan, come here. Feel it.
Feel, that's an F word, too. And the G.
Ah, Gesundheit!
See?
Choo! Gesundheit!
I'll be right back.
Alan, this may very well be the greatest day of my life.
Yeah, it's pretty terrific, all right, Telly, but...
Heads up, coming through! Alan, look! The letter H!
It's huge!
It's heavy.
And it's hairy!
And that's not all.
Ha, ha, ha! Hee,
hee, hee!
Ho, ho, ho!
Alan, it's happy!
Yeah, you know, I'm not so sure it's a great idea to leave that here.
Why's that?
Well, see, I've got a group of honkers coming in for a...
Honkers? That's an H word, too. I'll be right back.
But, Vinny?
Oh, a birdseed muffin. How about that?
I'm sorry?
No, not a birdseed muffin. Maybe a birdseed bagel.
I don't believe it!
I'll believe it, kid. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N!
Yay!
excuse me, Vinny.
Oh, excuse me.
Hello? Alan! Isn't this amazing?
It is, Kelly.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I've got an emergency. A kid broke the points off his F. I'll be back.
Wait, Vinny! Okay. We have a problem.
We sure do. I don't know whether to have a birdseed muffin or a birdseed bagel.
Look, Telly, I know how much you love these letters.
Love them? Who wouldn't love them? Feel this F. Go ahead, feel it. Oh, isn't that nice?
Yeah.
And listen to this G. Listen to it. Here it is, right here.
I understand, Telly. Listen. I've got a whole family of honkers arriving any minute for a birthday party. And look, there's no room in the store.
Alan, you're right. What are we going to do?
Have the muffin, I think.
Listen.
No, the bagel.
All right, we have a problem, but we can solve it. All right?
Yeah.
The first thing we need to do is to get in touch with Vinny.
Vinny! What if he's bringing more letters to the store right now? We gotta find him. We gotta stop him.
You know what? Let me see this piece of paper that you signed.
Yeah. Right
there's
there.
A phone right number. All right.
Well, call him. Yep. Call him quick.
Drink it.
Letter of the month, club.
Oh, great, you're there.
Hold on, please.
What happened?
I'm on hold.
O-P-Q-R-S.
Well, Vinny!
No, I can't talk. I've got a customer. You still there?
Oh, yes, I'm still here.
Your call is important to us. Someone will be with you shortly.
Wait.
I'm on hold again.
T-U-V! The end is in sight.
No, don't go! Hello?
Thank you for waiting. Your call will be answered in the order in which it was received.
Don't hang up!
Uh-oh. What? Uh-oh. Look.
Oh, no. Whoa. Yeah, I know. The party is supposed to start now. Yes, I know. There's no room, but I'm trying.
Whoa! Get me bagel!
Okay, it's the bagel. I'm definitely going to have the bagel.
W, X, Y, and Z. That's it. Enjoy!
Wait.
I'm sorry, I've got a customer on hold.
I know, I'm the customer.
Well, then I'll be
right. Wait! Vinny, listen. I love this alphabet, but you know what I love even more than this alphabet? My buddy, Alan. And all these letters, even though I love them, and who wouldn't love them? Especially this G. Hey, Alan, listen to this.
Achoo! Gesundheit!
I love it! Listen to it again. Listen
Telly?
To it. And all these letters, even though I love them, you gotta take them out of here. Because Alan needs a store back, and Henrietta needs a place to blow her candles out of.
Okay, kid. You're the boss.
Hey, do you need some help?
No, please. I do this for a living.
Well, Alan, they're gone. All 26 of them.
Oh, I'm sorry, Telly. Mm. I know how much those letters meant to you.
It's okay, Alan. I've got my memories. Sing with me.
Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Sorry, I almost forgot something, huh? but since the kid here was one of the first 50 people to sign up with us last night, he gets a special bonus.
How big is it?
It's a miniature collection of all 26 letters, the entire alphabet, in this handsome leather display case.
Alan, they're all there. They're tiny, but they're there.
Achoo! Gesundheit!
Yes! Huh? Uh-oh.
Guess what, Alan? I spent so much time trying to decide what to have for breakfast, I decided I'd just have a piece of birthday cake instead.
Oh, sounds good to me.
Yeah, me too.
I bet we can find a piece for you, too.
Oh, you sure?
Easy as ABC.
Yeah, like, hey, Vinny, you know which letter I like best? That G.
Oh, yeah, it was a good one. Oh, what about that hairy H?
Oh, that's a good one, too. Man, that was some long hair.
It really was.
The Letter Circus is proud to present the alphabet. A. B. C. D.
Letter of day is, R. Yeah, like in word, rap. Yeah, so today, me rap with letter R. Kick it. Now me show you letter R. Letter R makes sound like rough, and me not going to eat it. Though me really wish me were, cause me love letter R. Me love is hotter than a sauna. Me would gobble R right up, except me promise me not gonna. Oh, R make tummy rumble. Me repeat, me want to chew it. Me regret, me got to tell you, me not gonna do it. Cause although me really hungry, to eat R would be wrong. Cause me rule is no eat letter while me singing letter song. Yes, me rule is no eat letter while me singing letter song. Hey, song over. Ha ha. No rule about eating letter after singing letter song. Ha 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 ha. Hum, nom, 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 nom. Oh, that delicious.
Got a special on the menu, it's the letter R. Off a roast beef, letter R. Or how about a radish from the salad bar? Radish, radish, salad.
R. Rock. R. Red. R. R. Road.
Feliz.
Oh, look, honey, the Spanish word for happy. Feliz.
Hey, that's just how I feel right now. Feliz.
Me too. Feliz.
Hey. Would you mind taking your yucky happy feeling somewhere else? And let me enjoy watching my worm play in the mud, huh?
I say, Oscar.
Once a grouch, always a grouch.
Oh, yeah? Well, yuck. What was that, Slimy? Felice. Oh, so you're happy too, huh? Okay, listen, between you and me, I'm Felice that you're Felice, okay? But don't ever tell anyone that, okay? Okay.
Felice!
Oh, hey, will you cut that out? We heard you before. Huh.
Well, sometimes it's the way a wave is bubbling at my feet, or the way my baby brother smiles for me. And I know this must be happy, happy happiness. Oh, yes. And sometimes looking at the ocean is enough to curl your toes up. Hey, don't you turn your nose up at that feeling. That feeling you're feeling. Hello, happy happiness. Hello, happy happiness. Silly jokes and what comes after. Howls of everybody's laughter. Happy, happy happiness. That's right. Hello, happy happiness. Running barefoot on the beaches. Eating messy juicy peaches. Happy, happy happiness. Well, maybe it's the way a seagull's swooping like a kite, or the way the breeze is blowing sweet and pure. But I know it's for sure, happy, happy happiness. Or maybe it's some little nothing like a stone skipped on the water. But everybody ought to know this feeling you're feeling. Hello, happy happiness. And what comes after? Howls of everybody's laughter. Happy, happy, happiness.
Steady. Oh, hi. Know what I'm doing? I'm pretending to walk on a tightrope, just like in the circus.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks.
Wait, stop the game. Big Bird, Rubber Ducky and I were wondering if we could try seeking.
Oh, you mean I hide and you look for me?
Right.
Okay, can we do that?
Why not? It's time to play Journey to Big Bird, where Big Bird hides and Ernie seeks.
I wonder where I should hide.
Well, I don't know, but you better find a place before we count to 10, or it's going to be a very short game.
Yeah. Well, I think I have an idea.
Oh, yeah? Okay, are you ready to count, Rubber Ducky? Okay. And no peeking, duck. Oh, never mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. Wow. Gee, Rubber Ducky, I don't think we're on Sesame Street anymore. I wonder where Big Bird's hiding. It's hard to think in here. It's such a circus.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our circus.
Well, what do you know? It is a circus.
Where a really big bird is hiding.
Did you hear that? Big Bird is hiding somewhere in the circus. I wonder where.
Look up! I'm okay!
Let's go look around. Wait a second. Did you just see something swing by with yellow feathers? Rubber Ducky did too. Let's see here. Big Bird has yellow feathers. We found Big Bird! Wow! This is fun, isn't it, Rubber Ducky? Wait a second. That's no big yellow bird. It's a monkey dressed like a big yellow bird. Excuse me. Have either of you seen...
Ernie! Yeah, Ernie!
No. I'm Ernie. Have either of you...
You Ernie?
Yes.
Well, nice to meet you, Ernie.
Oh, good to meet you, too. Listen, have either of you seen Big Bird?
Big Bird?
Yeah.
Big Bird?
Yeah.
Big Bird! No.
Never ask directions from a two-headed clown. Now, where is that bird?
Look up again! I'm okay!
Okay. Did you hear that? Wow, look at those stilts. I wonder who's up there. Wait, I see yellow feathers. Is that you, Big Bird? Hey, sounds like a cow with yellow feathers. Or a horse. Or a rooster. Gee, I wonder which one it is, Rubber Ducky. Are you a cow, horse, or rooster with yellow feathers, huh?
Neither. I'm a duck doing animal impressions.
Oh.
Quack, that's a duck.
Ooh, very good. Wow, what an act. Well, I know it's tough, Rubber Ducky, but don't lose hope.
Big Bird is tall and something small. No, I'm okay.
A flying clown clue. He's tall and something small. Hey, could that be Big Bird? Oh, no, it's just a giraffe. That's something tall and something tall. Oh, maybe that's him. Oh, no, that's just a mouse. That's something small and something small. Hey, now that car is small, but how could someone as tall as Big Bird fit in something so small?
Will you hurry up and look in the car?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Big Bird.
It's really small in here.
Gee, do you think Big Bird could be in there? Yeah, I know, but it's so teeny tiny, and he's the biggest bird we know. I mean, he's so big. So really, really, really big.
Hey,
he's
such a...
It's Big Bird. Whoa.
I was getting really squished in there.
Yeah, we found him. It's Big Bird.
It's me.
I'd know you any place. 8 feet of yellow feathers that beak upon your face. Your happy Big Bird voice
voila
tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him.
Our journey to Big Bird is done.
That was fun. I liked hiding.
Well, and Rubber Ducky and I like seeking. What's that? Oh, and squeaking. That's a game, too. Hide and squeak. You know, I can see my reflection in that. Oh, hi there, everybody. I'm Ernie, and this is my good friend Richie. And Richie knows a lot about how to type things into a computer. Now, Richie, could you explain to me what you're going to do?
You press these letters on the keyboard.
Oh, I see. So this is a keyboard, and those are keys? And there are all the letters of the alphabet. So when you press a letter, it shows up on the screen.
Yeah.
And you know how to type your name?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do that. I'm going to introduce you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here is Richie typing his name into the computer. Go for it. What's the first letter? R. Okay, what's next? I. What comes after I? C. So far you've got Rick. Okay, what comes after C? H. Rich. What comes next? Okay, that's an I. And there's an E. And what does that spell?
Richie.
Richie. Richie, you are very good with the computer. Thank you.
All right, monsters, y'all ready to have fun, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, we're about to sing the alphabet in a real fun way, right?
Yeah!
I said A.
He said A.
I said A, B.
He said A, B.
A, B, C.
A, B, C.
A, B, C, D.
A, B, C, D.
E.
E. A, B, C, D, E, F, E.
I said H.
He said H.
I said H, I.
He said H.
H-I-J,
H-I-J,
H-I-J-K,
H-I-J-K,
L,
L, H-I-J-K-L-M-N.
I said O,
he said O,
I said O-P,
he said O-P,
Q-R-S,
Q-R-S,
Q-R-S-T,
Q-R-S-T,
U,
U, Q-R-S-T-U-M-B.
I said W,
he said W,
I said W.
Here comes River, hanging 10. Aloha! Is this not fun? Oh, whip out! Maybe I need some more lessons. Oh, aloha! That is how you say hello in Hawaiian. Say it with me, okay? It goes aloha. Here we go. Aloha! Aloha! Boy, I just surfed a long, 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 long way from Hawaii, and boy's my board tired. Ha-ha! Rimshot. No. Okay. Look, I am wearing a grass skirt. Can you see that? Is that not attractive? Huh? Yeah, and I'm also wearing a lei around my neck. See that? Yes, it is a pretty necklace, a lei is. Yes, but it is made out of flowers. See? Yeah. Oh, it smells so pretty. It smells like Hawaii. You know, I met lots of nice people there, too. I did. I got to go to a real Hawaiian hula party. You want to see it, huh? Well, you have no choice. Roll the film! It was a very special day at my friend Kimo's school. They were having a fa'ini iki. That is how you say little party in Hawaii. And what a fun fa'ina iki it was. They made pretty, pretty leis using pretty, pretty flowers. Is that not pretty? Their parents helped them to make the leis. Gave them a kiss.
Yeah.
And,
okay.
Honey.
And another kiss.
Yeah.
Then they got dressed in special Hawaiian clothes. The girls put on muumuus. And the boys wore Hawaiian shirts.
I pick it up.
Then they got more kisses. Do you believe it?
Honey.
Then the teacher played on a ukulele, which looks like a teeny tiny guitar. Then everybody sang and danced the hula. Do they not look so cute and flowery?
No.
Hula, everybody! Hula! Yes, that's right! Hula your little hearts out! Yes! Go hula crazy! Go hula bananas! Yes, yes! Oh, I just love to hula! Come on, give it a try! Yeah, move your arms and your hips and hula like Grover! Now that is control! Wait, wait, wait! Stop the hula! Stop the hula! Oh, you know what? I just realized this grass scooter is a rental. I have to get it back to Hawaii by 6. Oh. Surf's up! Aloha! On second thought, maybe my surfboard and I will take a taxi. Taxi! Taxi! Where's the taxi stand in the ocean?
Hello!
Yes, my little ones. Oh, hello. Yes, greetings. It is I, the Count. And now it's time to find out what is the stupendous, wonderful number of the day. Yes. Oh, excuse me. But I'm so excited to find out what is the number of the day. So, without further ado. Not there yet. What number could it be?
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Still not there. Oh, the delicious suspense.
14, 15.
Still not there.
16, 17.
Will we ever get to the number of the day?
18.
Yes, we will. Ha ha! Yes, the number of the day is the beautiful number 18. I love it. Oh, look, a jumping number 18. I love that too. But I love the number 18 almost as much as I love jumping! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
18 pigs! 18 pigs! 18 pigs! 18 pigs! 18 pigs! 18 pigs!
Pigs.
Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Whoa, what's that? Let's go and see. Come on. Oh.
It's a letter.
You don't dunk a letter.
That's not how you mail a letter. That's how you play basketball.
Try again.
Hey, where'd the basket go?
What, a waste basket? No, Mr. Noodle.
That's a trash can. Trash can is for garbage.
You can't mail a letter that way.
You need a mailbox.
You need to find a mailbox, Mr. Noodle. Yeah, go and find a mailbox.
Yay, you found one.
Wow, he's strong.
You need to mail the letter in the mailbox. Mail it in the mail.
No!
That's under the mailbox.
You need to put it inside the mailbox.
In.
No, that's on top of the mailbox.
Not on the mailbox, in the mailbox.
Pull the handle to open it. It's in the front.
You can do it.
There's the handle.
Now put the letter in there.
Put it in.
Now put it in the mailbox. Yeah!
Yeah, that's it. Put it in.
Put it...
No, you have to let go of the letter.
No, Mr. Noodle.
You need to put it inside, Mr. Noodle.
Now put it in.
Let it go.
Yay, Mr. Noodle,
you did it!
Uh-oh. What's happening?
What's going on with the mailbox?
It's alive.
Oh, be careful. Mr. Noodle, what are you doing?
Oh, he's taking off.
Oh, it's airmail. Oh, Elmo gets it. Airmail.
Hold on, Mr. Noodle.
You're so silly. Oh, yeah. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you mail a letter?
This is a letter I wrote to my best friend, Max. And here's how I mail it. I open the door and I put it in the mailbox. And that's how I mail a letter, Dorothy.
Dorothy, this is how I mail a birthday card to my grandmother. First, I put the letter in the envelope. Then I lick it closed. After that, I put the stamp on the envelope and put it in the mailbox. See, I put the flag up so the mail carrier knows there's mail inside. That's it, Dorothy.
Oh, thank you, everybody. Oh, and thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hello, baby. Hi. Baby, how do you mail a letter? Oh, thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Oh, how many stamps are in a stamp stampede? Let's count them and see. Stamps! Stamps, oh, there you are.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Oh, seven stamps. And one very big package. Yeah. Where you going, package? Wow, smart stamps. Must be special delivery. Cool, great counting, everybody. But Elmo hopes Elmo gets more mail soon. Oh, yay!
Elmo has mail.
Elmo's got email. That's another kind of mail. Oh, computer.
Elmo has mail.
Computer, stop. Come back, computer.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Computer. Elmo's going to get computer. Computer.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Stop that, computer.
Elmo has mail.
Good computer. Okay, mouse. Oh, Elmo's got email from his friend Big Bird.
Hi, Elmo. Say hello, Radar. I'm checking my mailbox to see if I got any mail. Oh, look. It's for you, Radar. It's a postcard. And guess who it's from? Me. And it says, Dear Radar, wish you were here. Oh, you are here. Love, Big Bird. He just loves getting mail.
Oh, thanks for the email delivery, computer. Radar is so lucky. He got a postcard from Big Bird in the mail. What else can we get in the mail? Let's find out. Oh, open up drawer. Oh, that was easy. Can you get an ice cream cone in the mail?
No.
No,
it would melt.
Oh, messy. Can you get a tiger in the mail?
No.
No, but you can get a postcard from India where tigers live. Can you get a birthday cake in the mail?
No.
But you can get a birthday card. Can you get cookies in the mail?
Yes.
Cowabunga! And you get box too. I'm not for box. Me love postal service.
Thanks, Thor. Elmo loves getting mail as much as Cookie Monster. And Elmo's friend Jennifer likes sending it. Oh, she sent out her birthday invitations, and she told Elmo all about it. Oh, let's watch, Troy.
I'm having a birthday party soon. And I made my own birthday invitations to send to my friends. I put them in envelopes. I even decorated the envelopes myself. My mom helped me write the addresses of where my friends live. Then, all I needed were stamps. My mom took me to the post office to buy some. We waited in line. when it was our turn, I got to pick out the kindest stamps I wanted. There are lots of different kinds. I picked the ones with flowers on them. They were really pretty. Then I put the stamps on the envelopes. And then I put the invitations in the mailbox. I hope my friends get the invitations. And I really hope they can come to my party. Wait till they see the great decorations I'm making.
Oh, thanks for the invitation, Jennifer. Boy, Elmo really likes it. But now Elmo wants to find out more about mail, don't you? How can we find out more? Are you okay, TV? Yeah, Elmo knows we can watch the mail channel. Are you sure you're okay, TV? Okay, turn yourself on.
The mail channel where you can get mail 24 hours a day. We deliver. And now on the mail channel, the story of a letter.
Once upon a time, yesterday, little Billy Postmeyer wrote a letter to his grandma in Toledo. And guess who that letter was?
That's right, yours truly, me.
And then it happened, what every letter dreams of. Little Billy put a stamp on me. That tickles. And then he mailed me.
Whoa!
My journey had begun. Inside the mailbox, there were lots of other letters and packages going to places all over the world.
I'm going to the North Pole.
I'm going to South America.
Wow!
And where are you going, Junior?
I'm going to Grandma's house.
Wow! Lucky you!
All of a sudden, the mailbox opened. Grandma, is that you?
Nah, that's the letter carrier. He's gonna take us to the post office.
Whoa!
Before I could say postage due, I was sorted.
Whoa!
The next thing I knew, I was on an airplane to Toledo.
Hey! I'm supposed to be going first class.
I thought I'd never get to Grandma's house. But before I could say return to sender, the plane landed in Toledo. And later, another letter carrier delivered me to Grandma's mailbox. Grandma, is that you?
A letter from Billy.
Boy, Grandma sure was glad to get me. And that's my story. Being a letter is very rewarding.
Coming up next on the Mail Channel, the Scarlet Letter, followed by Lady and the Stamp.
Oh, thanks, Stevie. Now Elmo really wants to know more about mail, don't you? But how can we find out more?
Hey, want to talk to a mailbox? No one knows more about mail than I do. I get all kinds of mail.
Really? What kinds?
Oh, packages, magazines, letters, invitations. Oh, boy, I just can't get enough. Yum, yum.
Oh, well, what kind of mail does mailbox like best?
Junk mail. Oh, boy, you got anything to mail?
No, not right now.
Oh, that's too bad, because if you did, you would put it right in here.
Oh, yes, Elmo sees.
And then the letter carrier would come and take it out of here. And that's one way mail gets from one place to another. Another way mail gets from one place to another is by airplane.
Oh, look, 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 mailbox. Dorothy's imagining Elmo delivering mail on a plane.
At long last,
I can finally feather my nest. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And that's how mail gets from one place to another.
Thanks, Mailbox. Wow. Elmo really loves mail. Oh, and Dorothy does, too. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the mail song.
Ooh.
Here we go. Yeah.
May I sing?
Oh, sure.
Mail, mail, mail. Mail, mail, mail. Mail, 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 mail. Mail, mail, mail. Mail, mail, mail. Mail, 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 mail.
Say goodbye, Mailbox.
Oh, to whom it may concern, goodbye, and I mean it sincerely.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Oh, don't forget to drop out.
I could listen to you say trash all night, Slimy. But I'm curious to find out what's up with Trash Gordon myself. So I'll read. Hold on to yourself there, because here we go. The Adventures of Trash Gordon, Chapter 648.
When we last left our hero, Trash had crash landed on the planet Pizza, where he was being chased by a horribly smelly pepperoni and anchovy pizza with extra garlic. The pizza had way too much garlic, and it was closing in. How was Trash going to escape? Just before he was overwhelmed by the garlic fumes, Trash grabbed his special emergency spaceman pizza box. The pizza thought it was for a delivery, jumped into the box, and zipped off and delivered itself to a hungry family in Jersey.
Pizza delivery!
Trash was safe and stated heroically, and with an air of garlic,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter R and by the number 18.
Sorry, Slimy. Time to sleep now. So close your eyes and dream of all the wonderful trash that's yet to come. You too. There'll be more trash tomorrow.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Dee doo doo, ba doo ba doo 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 doo.